asthma for 12 years, 6 years.
I've had asthma forever.
I never knew why my